I said thank you very much for coming. I want to tell you that this is a not-for-profit organization. It's a family-run thing, and I want to thank everybody in our family and our extended family that helped us put this together tonight. We appreciate it very much. We've dedicated the season to my mother, who has been here every year for the last 22 years. She passed away in November. My sister Carol is taking her job of doing the flowers, which are excellent. And we have reserved a seat over there for my mom forever, and she will always be with us for all our shows. So we also... Talk to the sound guy about that. Besides dedicating the hit to my mother tonight, we'd just like again thank everybody for coming. Tell all your friends... about it. I do want to show you the hat, because that was designed by one of our extended family members, Mr. Walt Piper, and he did a great job. We have hats and t-shirts and all that kind of stuff now. Thank you, Walter. So I don't have to say much about this group that you're going to see tonight. They are excellent musicians, very good friends, and they are also extended family. This is 18th year for Eric here.
I was young once.
We're already talking about next year. And speaking of next year, I want to apologize to some of you who had problems with seats tonight, because we had a problem with our reserved seating through the brown paper ticket things. There are three ways you can get tickets here. One is come and buy them at the door. The other is a will call. And the third is brown paper tickets online. Brown paper tickets online is the easiest way to do with a credit card. However, we could not give them a seating chart this year because we have some older, funkier chairs that we're going to get rid of for next season. And we'll actually be able to know what the rows, how many seats they'll have and all that kind of stuff, so we can give them a seating chart. So in the future, for next year and forever on, you'll be able to actually pick your seat online and get where you're going to be. I apologize for that. It was just because we couldn't figure out how to do the seating chart for them. I know it doesn't sound like rocket science, but I guess we're not rocket scientists either. Without further ado, please welcome Mr. Eric Lewis and friends.
Thanks for showing up. Took his father's bread and started down the road. Started down the road. Took all he had and started down the road. Out in this world where God only knows, that'll be the way to get along. Well, poor boy spent all he had. Famine come in the land. Famine come in the land. Spent all he had and famine come in the land. I believe I'll go and hire me to some man. That'll be the way to get along. Well, man said, give you job for to feed my swine. For to feed my swine. I'll give you a job for to feed my swine. Poor boy stood and hung his head and cried. That's no way to get along. Well, I believe I'll ride. Believe I go back home. Believe I go back home. I believe I ride. Believe I go back home. Down the road as far as I can go. And that'll be the way to get along. Yeah. Well, Father said, see my son coming home to me, coming home to me. Father ran and fell down on his knees, said, sing and praise, Lord, have mercy on me. That's Rory Hoffman over there. Well, poor boy stood there, hung his head and cried, hung his head and cried. Poor boy stood there, hung his head and cried. Father, will you look on me as a child? Well, Father said, eldest son, kill the fatted calf, call the family round, kill that calf and call the family round. My son was lost, but now he is found. And that's the way for us to get along. Yeah. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you for showing up and being here and supporting us. It's the first time we've been able to get up here this year. So it was a year ago this weekend that we were here last. So, man, just glad to be here. And, you know, I'm really proud. I've got some very powerful friends. This gentleman over here, some of you probably already know who he is, but if you don't know who he is, he's been in Guitar Player magazine. He's in the South Dakota Music Hall of Fame. He's played with Kathy Mattea. He's going on the road with Casey Musgraves this Christmas for a Christmas tour. He's played with Ricky Skaggs on the Grand Ole Opry. And, yeah. And he has had his own spot on the Grand Ole Opry. He just debuted last week. Mr. Rory Hoffman.
Thank you, thank you. Glad to be back.
We're going to do the title of my first CD. It's just obligatory. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. And speaking of powerful friends, today, most of you, well, there's a lot of family here that know, and friends, today is Fred Alley's birthday. Yeah. And Fred was very instrumental, as most of you know that know me, in actually getting me up here for the first time, so, and sticking around. So, indirectly, I guess Fred is responsible for tonight. So, happy birthday, Fred! So, I'm going to do one of Fred's songs, just like we rehearsed it. Ladies and gentlemen, doing it. The jobs of 25 people. All right.
Am I supposed to be switching?
Yes.
Yeah. To the accordion.
Rory has an accordion and he's not afraid to use it.
Big Red is back in action.
Yes, he is.
So, I've got a new CD. Finally. It's taken about 6 years, but I finally got one and actually wrote a couple of songs and covered a few and borrowed some from some friends. And it's been kind of a rough year back home with my mom and all kinds of stuff. We've lost
several bandmates and local singers, people we play with down home. And last November, my friend Lance Strode, great country singer, songwriter, played with him a bunch. He passed away just before Thanksgiving. And this is on the new record, and I wrote this basically for him, so I hope I can get through it.
Watching the road from above the trees, a bloodshot moon has its eye on me. It's hanging real low like a sleepy red eye, singing I'm so lonesome I could cry. A car inside that I can't see, driving the back roads in Tennessee. Thinking of you on the long ride home, I was lost somewhere feeling all alone. I was sailing away in the western wind, don't know when I'll be back again. So say goodbye and fare thee well, I'll see you in heaven, but it feels like hell. When I woke up this morning, the sun was gone, stolen by the rain and the Memphis fog. It's hard to say goodbye or see you way home, as you drift away in the great unknown. You're sailing away in the western wind, I can't believe this is the end. Say goodbye and fare thee well, I'll see you in heaven, but it feels like hell. You were laid to rest today, my friend. Monday's gone away, I'll never see it again. Always thought I knew if this day did come, well, how I'd feel, well, I'd rather run. Sail away in the western wind, I don't believe this is the end. So I'll say goodbye and fare thee well, I'll see you in heaven, but it feels like hell. See you in heaven, but it feels like hell.
Thank you. Thank you. All right, let's lift this thing up a little bit here. Let's bring up Mr. David Martin. Yes. All the way from Texas originally, via Nashville. Now in Fort Wayne, Indiana.
Yay, Fort Wayne.
And we have the award-winning, how many Hall of Fames are you in, Carolyn? She's in a lot.
Oh, you're putting me on the spot. This is sounding like I'm bragging on myself. Or
well, okay, well,
four.
Okay, I thought so. The one that I remember is the Texas Western Swing Hall of Fame.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
I'm very proud of all of them.
And she has award-winning CDs too. Yes. I think two of them won Album of the Year.
They actually did, yeah. From two different organizations. There's
awesome.
There's these wonderful organizations out there that promote Western swing music and help keep it alive, and it is just it's a really wonderful thing. And but the most wonderful thing is that when people get out of their homes on a Sunday night and come out somewhere to listen to live music and sit all together in a group like this. Isn't that wonderful? Yeah. Because there's nothing like live music, ladies and gentlemen, and that's the truth. And you know that. That's why you're here.
All right.
Well, speaking of Tennessee, let's take a ride on that Tennessee local. The Tennessee local is a slow-moving train. Folks in Tennessee never seem to complain. They like a slow ride. You can see the countryside. I said the Tennessee local is a smoky little pokey little train. You never have to worry about it jumping the track. They oil it with molasses, that's what's holding it back. They like a slow ride. You can see the countryside. I said the Tennessee local is a smoky little pokey little train. Well, it hugs along and chugs along an old rusty rail. Stops at every hamlet to deliver the mail. Slows at every crossing when it comes to the bend. The engineer gets out and has a chat with a friend. You count the cows and chickens as you ride on your way. You read those Burma signs and understand what they say, 'cause it's a slow train. You can see the whole terrain. I said the Tennessee local is a smoky little pokey little train. I'll tell them about it, boys. Yeah. Chugs along an old rusty rail. Stops at every hamlet to deliver the mail. The boiler leaks, the engine squeaks, the seats are all loose, but the Tennessee local's got a classic caboose. You count the cows and chickens as you ride on your way. You read those Burma signs and understand what they say, 'cause it's a slow ride. You can see the countryside. I said the Tennessee local is a smoky little pokey little train. That's right, the Tennessee local is a smoky little pokey little train.
Miss Carolyn Martin.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, everybody. What a pleasure to be back in Door County. And a thank you to whoever ordered this perfect weather.
Yes.
Wow. We sure appreciate that. A lot. A lot. Okay, well, let's do a song. Have you done any songs about the evil of drink yet?
Not yet.
All right. All right. It's high time. High time. Get it?
Yes.
That we did one. We're going to drive some nails in our coffin over you. My sweetheart is gone and I'm so lonesome. He said that he and I were through. You can clap for the clarinet. I kept on drinking for pastime, driving nails in my coffin over you. I'm just driving nails in my coffin every time I drink a bottle of booze. I'm just driving nails in my coffin. I am driving nails over you. Yeah. put me down. You don't want me.
You don't want me.
There's nothing else that I can do. I'll keep on worrying about you, love. And I just can't quit drinking that old booze. I'm just driving nails in my coffin. Every time I drink a bottle of booze, I'm just driving nails in my coffin. I am driving those nails over you. Love that steel guitar, don't you? Ever since the day that we parted,
yeah,
I've been so sad, I've been so blue. I keep on worrying over you, love, and I just can't quit drinking that old booze. I'm just driving nails in my coffin. Every time I drink a bottle of booze, I'm just driving nails in my coffin. Nails over you. I'm driving those nails over you. Thank you. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen.
Miss Carolyn Thank Martin. You. How about David Martin back there on that bass? He's laying it down. It's all about that bass. Well, I know I told you. we're having too much fun already, I can tell. I know I told you about my new CD. Well, guess what? Rory also has a brand new CD that just came out about 2 weeks ago. And I think we're going to do something off that right now. You want to talk it up?
Well, it's a very cool CD, if I do say so myself.
Which you did.
Well, you would know.
Which I just did.
You would know.
Yes. Sadly, I don't have too many copies of it left because the folks on Washington Island got a bunch more of them than I thought they were going to. So,
those islanders.
But anyhow, I think I have a few copies left, and I have another. I actually have two new records with me. Another band that I'm in called 50 Shades of Hay. Hey. It's a very fun Nashville band, so if my solo record is gone by the time you get over there to where the CDs are, you can get the 50 Shades record, because it's real good, too. But anyway, this is one of the songs off of my new record. It's about half original songs, everything from Polka, which I pay homage to my favorite roller coaster, called the Powder Keg Polka. There's bluegrass, there's country, there's western swing, there is Latin music. I kind of my personality disorder just got all over that CD. And
tell them about the vocal tune.
There's also an a cappella piece on there where myself and my friend Larissa overdubbed 18 vocal parts for a jazz vocal arrangement that I came up with. But anyway, this is one of the western swing songs from the record. Made famous by Hank Williams.
A fine Western swing singer.
And I kind of worked up my own little swing arrangement of it called Half As Much. If you love me half as much as I love you, you wouldn't worry me half as much as you do. You're nice to me when there's no one else around. You only build me up to tear me down. If you miss me half as much as I miss you, you wouldn't stay away half as much as you do.
I know that I could never be this blue. If you only loved me half as much as I love Eric Lewis when he plays that steel guitar. As much as I love you, you wouldn't worry me half as much as you do. You're nice to me when there's no one else around. You only build me up just to tear me down. As much as I miss you, you wouldn't worry me half as much as you do. I know that I would never be this blue if you only loved me half as much. Only loved me half as much. If you only loved me half as much as I love you. All right. Hey.
Rory Hoffman.
I've just received an important message from management. There will be food at intermission. Yes. So make sure you line up and get some. I know there's corn, because we had some earlier today. Steve, what else is there this year?
Chicken, baked beans, coleslaw, buns, paella.
Save some for the band.
Somebody needs to make Rory a plate right now, I think.
Well, at the break. At the break. I can wait till the break.
All right, we're going to try something here.
Tennessee. Oh, yeah.
Thank you. Little old Tennessee barn burner for you. Speaking of Tennessee, well, he's not in Tennessee anymore. We miss him there. But put your hands together for Mr. Jimmy Davis. Now the party can get started. We're going to slow it down, though, just for a second here. This is a song that Richard Ford wrote. He's a steel guitar player, a banjo player extraordinaire down in Memphis, Tennessee, that Jimmy's been in bands with for, gosh, how many years?
All my life.
All your life.
I've known Richard since I think I was born. Yeah. We've known each other a long time.
Well, it's a beautiful song, and normally Jimmy does sing this one, but I recorded it on the new record.
What?
Yeah. So I hope you don't mind.
What am I doing here?
You're going to sing with me. Thank you. Good night. This is called Until I'm Gone.
But don't release me till I'm gone. But don't release me until I'm gone.
Thank you. Thank you, Jimmy. That's for Uncle Tony and Harry Peel. Now Jimmy's going to sing us one.
I picked a song that I've never done before to play for you, and we'll see how that works. I don't think any of us have ever played this one. And
Rut-row, yeah.
We tune because you care.
Thank you, Roy. This is in B, and
for those of you playing along,
I learned this song off an old "Asleep at the Wheel" record from years and years ago, and I was trying to decide on playing something with this group of wonderful, insanely talented musicians, and so I said, well, why don't I do one that we've never done, so I looked it up, and it's. Lo and behold, it's a Guy Clark song.
Yeah.
All right. Hallelujah. All right. And we lost Guy Clark this year, as well as Uncle Tony.
Do you
I'm
need
gonna
your...
cheat a little bit. Lord have mercy, land of Goshen, shades of gray out on the ocean. Don't you dare take that boat out to sea. Hell, the high seas are running, for sure you're gonna be done in. Don't you dare take that boat out to sea. Cause out there in the Gulf, it's whirling like a bandit. I'm talking about a hurricane, your rigging will not stand it. You'll be shark bait in the morning. Don't you dare take that boat out to sea. There's an ill wind blowing. You better get back to your mooring. Don't you dare take that boat out to sea. All right. Shrimping, you might come home limping. Don't you dare take that boat out to sea. Yeah, Matterbank, no more drag. You might wind up in a bag. Don't you dare take that boat out to sea. Oh, cause out there in the Gulf, the wind is blowing like a bandit. I'm talking about a hurricane. Your rigging will not stand it. Lord have mercy, land of Goshen, shades of gray out on the ocean. Don't you dare take that boat out to sea. There's an ill wind blowing, gonna be shark bait in the morning. Don't you dare take that boat out to sea. Intro! Thank you very much.
Yeah. Yeah. Woo. Ow. Jimmy, Daddy.
Thank you. Jimmy, everybody.
He'll be back in just a few minutes.
Yeah. Any song that has Land of Goshen in it, I'm up for. That was great. Wow. Wow.
He's getting in line for the chicken.
Yeah. Yeah, he is getting in line for the chicken. Does anybody else besides me long for the days of telephone calls?
Yes.
I mean, real telephone, where you would actually take the telephone, you know, apparatus. They used to be big, and they used to have wires that connected into the wall. Crazy, I know. It's crazy talk. And if you were a young person living in your parents' home and you wanted a private phone call, you would stretch the wire as far as it would go, so it would go into your bedroom and you could shut the door and talk in private. Of course, you know, somebody might have been listening on the other line if there was another phone in the house, but you felt like you were having a private conversation. And now it seems like everybody is texting each other all the time. And when the phone, yeah, everybody. Everybody, even
not
even
in
your spouse.
County, not for AT&T
well,
users.
Maybe not. But it's actually shocking. It's actually shocking when the phone. Yeah. It's what can you do? It's actually shocking when the phone rings. But so, I just had it up to there one day, and I wrote this song in about 10 minutes. It's called "Talk to Me." Talk to me. I like the way the sound rolls around in my ear, saying all the things that I long to hear. Baby, if you talk to me, hold my hand. I wanna feel a real kind of loving touch, a simple little thing that would mean so much. Baby, when you hold my hand, amid attraction, so much distraction, seem like there's always someone knocking on our door. Such a profusion of this confusion, sometimes I think I just can't take it anymore. I just wish that you would talk to me and indicate the state of your emotion tonight. Make me think that things are gonna be alright. Baby, talk to me. What you got to say, Rory Hoffman? Is a brilliant conversationalist. Amid attraction, so much distraction, seem like there's always someone banging on the door. Such a profusion of this confusion, sometimes I think I just can't take it anymore. I just wish you would talk to me, indicate the state of your emotion tonight. A little conversation's what I'm craving, all right. Baby, when you talk to me, talk to me. Sit down and talk to me. Have a cup of coffee and talk to me. Oh, thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much. You know, Rory Hoffman was talking about he not having very many CDs left, and rightly so. It's a wonderful CD. I highly recommend that you get you a copy. I've got lots of them, so just wanted to throw that in. I've got lots of copies, lots of them, plenty for everyone. All right, just wanted to throw that in. Shameless plug. I want to hear Eric Lewis play. Yep.
We'll render you another one here. What did I just say? will render you another one right now.
I'm going out on the highway, listen to them big trucks whine. I'm going out on the highway, listen to them big trucks whine. Oh, white freight line, I'm gonna steal away my mind. Well, New Mexico ain't bad, Lord, the people there, they treat you kind. Mexico ain't bad, Lord, the people there, they treat you kind. Oh, white freight line, I'm gonna steal away my Memphis, half of my friends are dying. Well, it's bad news from Memphis, half of my friends are dying. Oh, white freight line, I'm gonna steal away my mind. Well, Lord, I'm gonna ramble till I get back to where I came. Till I get back to where I came. That white freight line, I'm gonna steal away my brain. I'll steal away, Rory. Rory Hoffman. I've had a momentary lapse here, folks. My face was melted off. Going out on the highway, listen to them big trucks whine. I'm going out on the highway, listen to them big trucks whine. That white freight line is gonna steal away my mind. That white freight line is gonna steal away my mind.
You having fun tonight? We're so glad you're with us. We're about to take a short pause for the cause. Don't forget, we got some food coming up. We got some CDs for sale. We love you. We'll be back in just a few minutes.
Thank you. Eric Lewis.